This event is our annual appreciation party. It's the Many Hands Party, and it's a recognition of all the many hands that come together across the city of Cambridge to make the gardens grow.
Do corpo dourado do sol de Ipanema, o seu balançado é mais que poema.
A celebration of all the volunteers, our summer interns, everyone who's been a part of the garden this season.
Porque estou tão sozinho.
I want to be either a food critic or a judge.
I love food.
Being in the garden is, for me, is exploring all the different foods and where they came from. And I also learned about different plants, how there's families, like the Solanacea family, like the tomato family, like, and also like the mint.
Se ela soubesse que quando ela passa.
I had a lot of fun gardening and learning about plants.
The long stuff that we graded.
Yeah.
And
vegetables.
Great tomatoes.
Tomatillos.
My son Ryan and Duffy work at the Cambridge Port School.
Good.
And did it this summer and had a great time and enjoyed the cooking part.
What did you play?
He'd come home and say, let's make this. Like he came home and we made tzatziki sauce and because they had made it. We really liked it. I think it's the work. Working to an end, you know, accomplishing something, not just busy work that nothing happens, but having a job to do.
I'm Sam Reed. I'm here because I was a fellow this summer working with CitySprouts. My favorite part of being in the garden, at least with CitySprouts, is working with the kids and really learning about everything as we go and growing stuff that we get to eat. We like see kale or something like that and not eat it, but then when we cooked it and prepared it and they grew it and it was their responsibility, they were much more open to eating it. I think a lot of these kids living in a place like Cambridge wouldn't necessarily see how these things are made, or they would just say, oh, it comes from the supermarket, and so it gives them a different perspective on where this stuff comes from.
Gardens. He learned how to clean up the dirt and everything, and I know he had fun because he couldn't stop talking about it.
Yeah, totally, and they can teach their parents, their friends, their siblings, and a lot of their parents might come from agricultural backgrounds, so that might be something that they can connect on, which is really cool that they might not have had before.
I was an intern a year ago and 2 years before that, so I've been an intern twice, but not this year. I'm at the high school now, so I don't get to come back here too much. But the Peabody Garden is just amazing, and it's just kind of sort of like an enclosed little heavenly space inside this cold, dark building of suffering.
I'm Mayor David Marr, and CitySprouts is a great program. And all of the school sites, you know, I've been around to visit most of them, and the kids really have a great deal of enthusiasm and love the program, so we're big supporters of CitySprouts.
I think, and this is something I'm seeing tonight that's just kind of in the forefront of my mind, is really kind of a sense of leadership and ownership that they know what the garden is about and they can speak to it, and they're kind of leaders in that way that they might not have leadership in other areas of their life. And I think there are also so many other things beyond just food growing that you learn in the garden about, you know, kind of ecology and natural systems and human beings and life.